16 newly appointed King's Counsel attended the House of Lords for the ceremony of swearing in. The act of becoming a KC is also known as taking silk, and it corresponds with the agreeable practice of taking larger fees.